Hello and welcome everyone to Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about off-campus opportunity. Recently, some of our students received placement offers from TCS NQT. We are looking to help more students through our platform. Do check our placement preparation packages. Links are added in the description box. If you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the campus opportunities and you will not miss a single opportunity. So let's begin. Today I will talk about IMS Mark IT. This company currently looking for 2021 graduate program in their three locations. First is Gurgaon Ambience, second is Hyderabad, and third is Bengaluru. Now let us look at what is the program and their requirement. About the program, it's a unique program, allows graduates to invest their personal as well as professional development while maintaining a full-time role in the company. Graduates will gain insights into business, speak with the leaders, build vital skills while continuing the existing work within the team they have been hired to. Now the role. If you are passionate about solving challenging technical problems and have a desire to work in technology, this is the stream for you. Opportunities within the technology stream includes software development, quality assurance, information technology, and infrastructures. Now what they are looking for? IHS Mark IT seek candidates with diverse backgrounds and ideas with a desire to learn and thrive to be an ideal fit for the role. The requirements are strong critical thinking and problem solving skills, excellent communication and interpersonal skills, ability to learn and adapt quickly to in rapidly changing environment, ability to build strong working relationships in collaborative settings. Now the most important part, eligibility criteria. IHS Mark IT are looking for final year students who are working towards BTech degree in computer science and information technology in 2021. So if you are completing your degree in 2021 and the degree name is BTech in computer science and information technology and your CGPA score throughout is 7+, then you are eligible for this particular IHS Mark IT graduate program. Now about the start date, they have mentioned January 21 and July 21. This will be the start date. For all the information about this particular commencement date and commencement location will be informed to all the selected candidates later on from the company side via email. How you can apply for this particular program? I have already added the links of this in the description section. Please click on that link. Once you click, this web page will open. You need to click on apply now button. Once you click on this particular apply now button, this window will open where if you have your account at myworkdaysjob.com, then enter your email ID and password. But if you do not have, create it by clicking create account. Once you upload resume, the system will automatically takes the details from your resume. So you need to thoroughly double check all the information are auto filled by the system is correct or not. The next step will be my experience. If you are a complete fresher, you do not have any experience, keep it blank. No need to fill anything over here. But make sure you update all the information about the education. Enter your university or college name, then degree. Since in this particular form, there is no column for BTech. So to solve this particular issue, select degree not complete. Since you are not completing your degree today or whenever you fill this particular form, select degree not complete and then enter in this particular field of study column computer. See, computer information science. This way you can select and then hit the next button. Application questions. You need to select from the drop down list yes or no. Make sure you read the questions and then select yes or no. The next question is, what is your desired salary? So you can mention here a particular amount. After that, voluntary disclosures. Similar way, you need to select from the drop down list all the questions. Next step will be click on this button and hit next. The last step for this particular form filing will be review. You need to thoroughly check each and every point mentioned over here, because majority points are auto-filled by the system. So double check. I am requesting once again to double check everything, and once you satisfy that the things are okay and correct, finally hit the submit button. This way your application will be submitted at IHS MarkIT. And I will once again tell you that this particular graduate program will be held at three locations: number Ambience, number 2 Bengaluru, and number 3 Hyderabad. So make most of this particular opportunity and try to fill the forms if you are eligible. I have already mentioned the eligibility criteria, that is BTEC either from computer science or information technology, and if your CGPA is 7+. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for instant updates. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you.